Now we will see third verse. Dhanam alaptham kangsheta laptham raksheta prayatnataha rakshitam vardhayet samyak vrittham tirtheshu nikshipet. First we will see anvay. Alabdham dhanam kangsheta labdham dhanam prayatnataha rakshet rakshitam dhanam samyak vardhayet वृद्धं धनं तीर्थेषु निक्षिपेत. नाउ वी विल सी वर्स इन डिटेल. हियर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज ऑफ संधि धनं प्लस अलब्धं. टू वर्ड्स आर देयर. कांक्षेत दिस फॉर्म इज ऑफ विधिलिंग लकार. धातु इज कांक्ष एंड दिस धातु इज ऑफ फर्स्ट कंजुगेशन परस्मै पद एंड दिस फॉर्म इज प्रथम पुरुष एकवचनम. देन रक्षेत in this verb form raksha dhatu. This dhatu is of first conjugation parasmai pad dhatu and this form is vidhiling lakar pratham purush ekvachanam. Prayatnatah means with efforts. Vardhayet, this form is of vidhiling lakar. This is parasmai pad dhatu vrudha vardha dhatu परस्मै पद धातु प्रथम पुरुष एकवचनम फॉर्म. देन सम्यक मीन्स प्रॉपरली. वृद्धम मीन्स इंक्रीज्ड. तीर्थेशु मीन्स ऑन इन होली प्लेसेस. निक्षिपेत दिस फॉर्म इज नी उपसर्ग प्लस क्षिप धातु. दिस धातु इज उभय पद धातु. हियर द फॉर्म इज ऑफ परस्मै पद sixth conjugation ubhayapad dhatu and the form is parasmaipad form given here pratham purush ekvachanam. Now we will see the meaning of this verse. First line is alabdham dhanam kangshet means one should desire. Alabdham dhanam kangshet, kangshet means one should desire. What one should desire? One should desire wealth that is not obtained. Alabdham dhanam kangshet. Then labdham dhanam prayatnatah rakshet. Then once you have obtained that wealth, one should protect that wealth which is obtained with great efforts. Then third line is rakshitam vardhayet samyak. That which is protected should be increased or enhanced properly. Vruddham tirtheshu nikshipe, and the wealth which is enhanced should be put into good use. It should be given in the form of charity in holy places. Next verse is akrodhena jayet krodham asadhum sadhuna jayet. जयेत कदर्यम दानेन जयेत सत्येन चानृतम. हियर चानृतम इज अ संधि वर्ड. च प्लस अनृतम टू वर्ड्स आर देयर. अक्रोधेन मीन्स नॉट बाय एंगर. इट मीन्स बाय कामनेस. जयेत मीन्स वन शुड कॉन्कर. क्रोधम मीन्स एंगर. असाधुम मीन्स विकेट पर्सन. साधु मीन्स जेंटलमैन और अ गुड पर्सन. असाधु मीन्स विकेट. साधुना मीन्स विथ गुडनेस. जयेत मीन्स वन शुड कॉन्कर. कदर्यम माइजरलीनेस. दानेना मीन्स donation, by donation. Satyena means by truth. Anrutam means falsehood. Now we will see anvay. Akrodhena krodham jayet means one should win over anger. Krodham akrodhena jayet, one should win over anger with calmness. Sadhuna asadhum jayet, means one should win over wicked with goodness. Sadhuna means with goodness or by goodness. Asadhu means wicked person. Jayet kadaryam danena. Anvaya is danena kadaryam jayet. Means one should win over miserliness with charity. Or one should win over miser person with charity. Then jayet satyena chanrutam. Satyena cha anrutam jayet. Means one should conquer falsehood with truth. Children, fifth verse has been omitted from your course. So this year you will have only four verses. Learn all the verses properly, because you will be expected to write in the exam. This question will come in the exam. In the exam, you will be expected to complete the verse. Thank you.